Well, it's very obvious why the brakes wouldn't work. There's two pins inside the caliper, which I have soaking with bust rust, that don't move. So every time you put your foot on the brake, those little pins push into the pads or pucks against the rotor for the brake and stop the engine. Well, that wasn't happening. So hopefully be able to get those pins free and then put it all back together again. We should have brakes. Ready for reassembly. Cleaned the little pins, got them out of the caliper. Cleaned the inside by the transmission. Hopefully after putting it together, have brakes. Back together. Now let's see if it works. It looks like this piece has to be hooked in to this groove. What I'm going to do is take that carter pin, kind of, it's at the top of the film, and remove that plate. Try and wiggle it into that slot. The cotter pin right here, you took this plate and got it to slide into this groove. To try it. Put the carter pin back in and let's see what happens. Thank you.
I'll